Engineers say it may be impossible to completely repair the spillway at the Oroville Dam before the rainy season starts up in the fall. Experts have released a new report on the safety of the Oroville Dam spillway, and that report says if the spillway is not repaired by next November, Californians could be at severe risk.
New tonight, CBS 13's Drew Bolea has more on the ideas and the suggestions for temporary solutions. Drew?
Yeah, these experts are warning that a significant risk may be upon us, but they don't go into detail of what exactly that risk is. But in this new report, they do outline a two-phase solution.
I think it's one of the most urgent infrastructure things you could imagine.
A panel of engineering experts point to problems with the Oroville spillway, some beneath the concrete still intact.
They point out that there is potential for additional things to go wrong on the remaining portion of that spillway.
Jay Lund is a civil engineering professor at UC Davis. He read over the report that outlines the issues and potential fixes to the beaten and battered spillway.
It's a minor miracle that it's working pretty well given its state.
The panel identified faulty piping, deteriorated concrete, and cracks that may have weakened the spillway foundation. Now they're proposing some unique solutions.
One temporary recommendation is building an angle flip above the collapse point of the spillway. That way, if they do need to release water down the spillway, it'll be launched away from the hole, thus preventing future erosion.
I think it makes a lot of sense.
Lund says it's a typical practice at other dams, but this would likely be the first attempt to jump a hole.
They're not holding back.
A spokesperson with the Department of Water Resources says, "We are in the process of analyzing alternative approaches, both temporary and permanent." Experts suggesting a solution for now, with a complete rebuild of the main spillway in the future.
And it's just a matter of how much time it takes and what expense do you want to undergo.
Now, the Department of Water Resources says that their goal is to have a fully functioning spillway by November. And that might be a lofty goal considering the findings by these experts and a bit of a disconnect with this two-phase solution that they're looking at.
Yeah, lofty indeed. I like the demonstration, Drew.
Yes, very nicely done. Big job for them, too, you bet.